Hello, and today I will be playing Malzahar against 5 intermediate random bots: Ash, Lux, Leona, Ryze, and Garen. So let's go with intermediate and let's start the game. So here we are on the mid lane against Leona. Come on, attack! Okay. What a guy this Malzahar. Cannot attack when I right click. I don't want to scare her away. Come on, Leona, you'll be fine. 150. This is 90 only. This is. I didn't see. Oh, it's enough. Okay, that was enough. Not calculated at all. Nice jumps with the these minions do so much damage to me. Oh, I needed that gold. She is playing it safe. Maybe if I go back, she will come. Come. Yeah, she fell for it. But now she's coming back to the fountain to heal. So all that for nothing. I can go for the blue buff and to the top. Guys, he wants to jangle. Pretty cute dogs. Going for a hunt. I'm glad I took Ignite. Not in range for the E gem. Okay, I can now go back. This item is pretty expensive, though. She will go back right there. I can chase her. No, she will defend herself with a shield. Not needed even. Needs to hide in a bush so he cannot see me. He's so smart. He can see me in a bush. No. Oh my god. He almost killed me. And I missed my Q. Let's just rush. Okay. I didn't realize in time that she had E on her face, so I put another one. I lost some damage, but it was enough. I will soon have the eco. 1050. This damage is lost, this almost. Rise. Nice ultimate. Oh no, I'm dying. Didn't get her. They are going for my tower. Need to go back. Get this and this. Okay, let's go here. That should be good enough. I almost put that lags, but looks bad that she had the backup of Gallant Silence. Every step I take, she counts in the recall. Let's go from this side. Surprise her. Okay. And let's go. And get this guy. Going back to mid lane to push some. Oops, and this. And this is much closer. And this, but okay. She has some items. Is it gonna be enough? No, not quite. No, it actually worked. I need to go back to the top lane. Let's take this and rush to the top. They will soon come all here, right? To get my inhibitor. Bang. I have some lags. Okay, that was enough. Garen, no silence. Okay. Let's push a little bit of this line. With this wave creeps. Let's hide in the bush. Oh, you can see me. Let's go for the blue, or maybe another creep wave, blue and then middle, and we will push the middle tower. It has 900. Rise got the malefic visions. Let's get this tower on the mid lane. Where are all these bots? Three in the top lane. Okay, I need to go back. Because I don't want to lose my inhibitor. Let's take this guy. Just in the nick of time. Nice shot by Brooks. Holy guacamole! Come on. To get some maximum health because these combos can kill me in a freaking second. This rice doesn't have any damage. Oh, looks he's coming to gank me from the bottom. Bang, bang, bang. Okay. Gather. Got her. This tower is done. I need to come back soon. Maybe just take this rice again. Garen is soon respawning. Let's take Rod of Ages. Let's start to build the dead cup. Asha ult. Then Leona ult will go to my face. Couple of shots and I'm dead. So I need to be extremely careful. Going from this side. So they want to jump onto me. What was Garen doing on the mid lane? He is defending. That ultimate wasn't necessary. Nice ult. They don't seem to understand damage over time. Garen is coming, probably. I don't have any words. In seconds, he's coming from this side. That was barely enough damage. I missed the bush. I Okay. They are all dead, I should push. Oh no. I used ultimate and then he silenced me. That's common League of Legends bullshit. You cannot attack me after I ult you. But you can actually. So let's go with some movement speed. I can be in more places in the same time. Is she going for Baron? No, just for the top. Okay, I will get a sorcery elixir. Because this will be a huge battle. They see me. Holy guacamole again. Can I go faster than you? He has 385 movement, so it's faster. He's so freaking fast. Come on! Where should they go? These minions are a mile away. They are all respawned. A sage from Garen. He is going to gank me. Some more W to get some pushing power. Okay, I need to go back because Garen can kill me, apparently. And I want to go to the bot lane. Let's go with a TP. And I don't know what this dragon does, but let's take it. Thank you. Ocean Drake. Missing health and missing mana. Oh, they are not here. They went back. Well, let's get this ash. Let's go for another blue. We need to get out the mid lane. Why I did kill this frog? I have max level. Anyway. Countdown looks. Let's just take him out with the ultimate so he doesn't walk away. I forgot to. No, no, no. Shit. What am I doing? That was super bad. I panicked. Take another sorcery. And let's go back to the battle. This bot lane needs some pushing. So maybe I will go there next. Did the same mistake again. And I'm saving my ultimate for Garen because he is the biggest pain in the butt. Okay, that was great. Now I can push this tower. And hopefully both of these inhibitors. Garen has 30 seconds, so I should be fine. Now I can go to the bot. 20 seconds to Drake. I'm not selling my shoes yet. Because I need to do a lot of running. what I could get. Relax. Or some other shit. Like, I don't know, ability power. Okay, let's get this thing away. TP back. No, I need to TP back. I don't need to TP back. Able to heal and get Baron so I can push them. I didn't take the potion. Okay, let's take some cooldown action. Let's try to take down this bad boy. Promising. And then mid lane. Let's go mid lane and finish the game. I don't need to kill these guys. That should be it. Finally. 37 minutes. A lot of creeps. Okay. GG, well played. They had some potential to kill me with these Ash ultimate and Lyonna jumping onto me, then Garen silence and so on. Let's see some graphs. They don't have any graphs. And that will be it for today. So thank you for watching and see you in the next one.